Northland area. Ian Fraser from Cumnock. And coming behind them, another well-known person, again from Ian Fraser, this time it's a Fortune Dexter, 1958, purchased in 2006 from Sam Andrews at Cumnock. This is from Donald Cumming at Upland Moor. It's a 1952 Ferguson T20. It's a working tractor all its day. It's now retired, just like its driver. Now, we have a wee surprise for you as well today, because it's not just the tractor that's here. You're here as well, and they tell me you've been 31 years at Roston Hill, and therefore someone here has got a plaque and a medal for you for 31 years of service from the Royal Highland and Agricultural Society. So Donald, here we go, can I just ask? There we go, to present you with a plaque. Don't disturb this ice cream. Just wait till you get a picture of it there as well. There you go. Well, you might have to carry it, or we'll bring it round for you. You might have to carry it, aye? There's a wee surprise for you. He's a regular with our rally, so he knows the place quite well. Thank you. Okay, thank you. That's a wee surprise for him. Thank you. You're not getting a medal, David. Except, are you dry now, eh? David Harvey, 1957 International B250, 32 horsepower, restored over the past winter and still ongoing, but it looks in remarkably good condition now even. Right, Colin. From Colin Hutton at Lochwinnoch, 1955, Fordson TE20, Ferguson TE20, is bought in 2007 in a very rough state. The three previous owners refurbished 2008, paintwork by the Colin Hutton Group. So again, a well-finished T20. Hi there, thank you. Again, from Colin Hutton at Lochwinnoch, 1960 Massey Ferguson 35, the three-cylinder Ferguson engine, bought in 2009 in original working condition. The four previous owners, driven and worked in 60, 61, 62 by the current owner. Paintwork again by the Colin Hutton Group. So that must be a good recommendation for the Colin Hutton Group. Right then, from A. Dixon at Davil, a 49 Ferguson petrol paraffin, rescued from Cumbria, restored by Alec and Darren themselves. So there we go, another Ferguson. Okay, thank you. From Gavin Struthers at Dumbarton, a 1953 Ferguson PEF, 2-litre engine, tractor originally gave him a coat of paint 3 years ago, he's had it, he's owned it for 5 years. No, it's all right. It's a green gold Ferguson 35 from William Allen at Rossen, 1957. Again, it's the last of the grey and gold Fergusons before they went on to Massey Ferguson. 37 horsepower. Tractor came from Holmes of Calf Farm Delry when Hugh Gilbert emigrated to Canada. So there you go, it's a nice tractor to have. Hi, Dave. Thank you. From David Pudney at Drumjohn Farm, at 1961 Massey Ferguson 35, was one of the first fitted with a maker this lot, when the first 35, was a Ferguson cultivator. This one's from Antibico at Rundercross at Davil. Usually red tractors he has, but he also has a few blue ones as well. 1973 Ford, 2-litre Super, going to Robert Pettigrew, bought from a local contractor last year. Archie Meagle. Now this is an unusual one for you, from Tom Blackwood, the man with the Packard, he's all there around the ring.